It's the biggest game of the year. And it's happening in Louisiana this week. Get in on the action.